Guys, so we got another Spider-Man trailer. This is gonna be just a there we go. Just a quick reaction. So let's have a look at this, shall we?
It's a hard path.
Ooh.
The life of a hero. People depend on you. Even if you win a battle. Sometimes they die. The world is asking who is going to be the next Iron Man.
Stark made you an Avenger. The world needs people like you.
That was good.
Your friends are in trouble. You're all alone. The question is, what are you going to do about it?
Superhero stuff.
Spider-Man? I work with Spider-Man, not for Spider-Man. New plan.
Well, got a few new shots in that one, not many, but big old inspirational speech by Mysterio there, which asks the question of how are they going to do him? Are they going to keep him as a good guy, or is he going to go bad for some reason, or is he good-ish, he just does it wrongly? Who knows? Because I feel like they're going down the Endgame route by showing just different angles of the same shot and the same trailer to not really reveal anything, because that's the fourth trailer and it pretty much consists of the same thing we've seen in the previous three. So, it's going to be interesting. But yeah, like I said, it's going to be a short one. But, very good. Good wide shot of London Bridge. So, it's going to be interesting how they're going to end Phase 3 of the MCU. And how they're going to follow it on to Phase 4. Just to let you know, I do have a up-to-date Phase 4 film list coming soon. It's just with things going on and me just falling asleep every night because I try to stay awake and I just can't. It will eventually be here, but just get a little sneak peek of it. It's basically me talking about the up-to-date films for Phase 4. I put a little shot at the end of this video just to give you a little thing of what I'm talking about, but the actual video will go a bit more into detail. I think it's about 20 minutes long, so hopefully that one will be here eventually. But in the meantime, please leave a comment if you enjoyed my reaction. If you did not, please tell me why, so I can improve on it. Leave a like, subscribe, and peace.